here for the Fellowship of Acoustics, and you just heard this Guild F412 from 1981. This guitar features flame maple back and sides, with a spruce top, an ebony bridge, a mahogany neck with an ebony fretboard, and the gold Goto tuners. This guitar is from 1981, so it has seen some use. But it's an overall excellent condition. It's been nicely set up, it plays great, and it sounds great. So let's hear some more now. For more information on this guitar, please check the link in the description below or go to our website www.tfoa.eu. If you liked this video, please take a moment to hit the like button or subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time!